That was two lutes and two players. Here's a galliard by Dowland written especially for two players on one lute.